How to fix error 0x000003eb, unable to install printer driver on Windows. 1. Completely uninstall the old printer driver via device manager. 2. Download the printer driver from the official website. 3. Run Printer Troubleshooter. 4. Make sure that the Windows installer service is running.